What's going on, everybody? I'm back again with another movie memory. The last video I did was my wonderful theatrical experience with Scream 2. That was back in 1997. And with this memory, I was thinking recently, I had just watched Sinister, and a lot of people, before I had seen it, I didn't see it in the theaters, but before I could see it, I would ask, you know, well, how was it? And everybody said, oh, it's like one of the most scariest movies I've ever seen. I couldn't sleep at night. I mean, it was so disturbing. But I finally got to see Sinister, and I mean, it was good, don't get me wrong. I did like the movie a lot, but I didn't think it was scary. And that's when I started thinking, I was like, you know, a lot of horror movies nowadays, they don't scare me, they don't make me jump. I guess I've seen so much now, it just doesn't really faze me anymore. So I was trying to think back to, you know, when was the last time a movie truly scared me or freaked me out? And that made me think back to the year 1989 when I first saw The Gate. I think I was like 9 or 10 years old at the time, but I was very fortunate to have a TV in my bedroom. And not only a TV, but I had a cable box as well. My parents are very nice and, you know, told me never to abuse the privilege of having cable in my room, which I did. I think I was supposed to go to bed at like around 9 o'clock at night, and, you know, I'd get like 30 minutes of TV time. I'd have to put it on the sleep timer, and, you know, once 9:30 hit, it automatically shut itself off and I was supposed to go to sleep. Well, a lot of times I didn't really do that. Instead, I'd lie in the bed, wait, you know, when my parents were awake, a light would come in underneath my door, and as soon as that light would go out, I knew that they were going to bed. So when those lights went out, I knew to go ahead and flip that TV on and see what's on, because at the time I was given to watch the TV, I don't really think anything good was on anyway. All the good stuff like on HBO, Showtime, Cinemax, nothing good really came on until 10:30, 11 o'clock anyway. And a lot of the first horror movies I saw were from sneaking on my TV. You know, I saw The Lost Boys for the first time, Trick or Treat, that's the one with Gene Simmons and Ozzy Osbourne. And the one that definitely sticks out the most was a movie called The Gate. I'm not going to review it or anything like that. I'll just go ahead and say it's a great movie, a definite 80s classic, you know, about the house being taken over by these miniature demons and just all this other crazy shit. I think when I saw it, I didn't see the beginning of it. I came in probably like 20, 25 minutes into it. And I can tell you one thing, I didn't finish watching it that night either, because there was this one scene in particular that just totally made me lose my shit. Now, there was a lot of freaky things in that movie. You know, the kid with, you know, when he opens his hand, there's an eyeball in it, and the construction worker that comes through the wall, and then he comes alive. I mean, there was a lot of freaky things in this movie. I couldn't even believe it was PG-13. But the one scene that I'm talking about that still gives me chills, even today when I still watch it, is the scene when the kids are running down the stairs after being terrorized by these demons. You know, they run outside, the parents are standing there. Oh my God, you know, everything's fine, everything's safe, you know, no worries at all. No, wrong. The dad picks the kid up by his neck and he says something like, "You've been bad!" And when I saw that, I got chills just all over. My eyes got big, and I mean, I'm just watching the kid struggle with his dad. He like tears his face open. All this green stuff's pouring out all over him. The mom's laughing so hard her head falls off and just, you know, plops down. I mean, I was just shocked. I've never seen anything like that before in my life. And that was definitely like the most terrifying scene in a movie that I had seen as a kid. So I think after that, when my parents told me, your curfew's from 9 to 9:30 on the TV, I think I listened after that. And I know I was talking over the clip, so I'm going to play it for you one more time so you can hear it for yourself and just how creepy it was. Check this out.